the things I sense the Lord will do in the next year is that it will be a year of establishment.